Had to figure out a way to do the AC without punching a hole through the side of the wall. So I come up with this, I call it door wedge extension. It just kind of extends the door out so you can route your AC right through that. I just got it strapped up to this tire for now. Then on the outside part here, just a wedge, kind of props the door open.